Time Travel Astronaut here with a Let's Play of Wild Arms for the PlayStation. This game was made by MediaVision in 1997 or 1998 if you're from Europe. I thought, what better game for my first PlayStation Let's Play than the first PlayStation game I ever played? Look at this. The beginning's got Japanimation there. I mean, you're coming from. Like something like Chrono Trigger as a kid. Your parents give you a PlayStation, you go to the video store and you... Oh, this game's got like fucking a cowboy on the box and he's got a gun. This is pretty cool. And you put it in and there's a fucking cartoon playing. And you're like, oh, I played like Chrono Trigger before and that was a good intro. What's this? It's like a cartoon character like Dragon Ball. And there's this fucking guy and he's got a fucking mouse. Like, this could be the best game ever. You don't even know what the game's about. It hasn't even fucking started yet. It's got a cartoon for you. This probably would have taken up the whole Nintendo cartridge, this little video. And there's this other fucking person. What are they doing? They're casting magic. It's got cowboys and magic in it. There's a wizard and giant fucking robots, so your cowboy game's got robots and magic in it. You're like, this PlayStation's the best thing ever. I'm gonna be playing these people in a minute, you'd think. You're just this 13-year-old kid losing his shit. You're like, am I gonna climb a mountain? You're sitting there, you're eating like a grilled cheese your mom made you for lunch, and you just... Oh man, I'm gonna be these people. This is gonna be me in a minute when I play this game. It's the best game ever, you'd say. The Wild Arms and this music fucking plays. You're like, I gotta do this, I gotta play this game. Push start button. It's a great game. If you haven't played this game, I'd recommend it. You can find it on the PlayStation Store or maybe in the back of a dusty pawn shop. So we have to select a character in our new game. We have a wandering youth, a treasure hunter, a girl from an abbey. We'll start with the wandering youth. We gotta play all three. Life is gradually fading from the land. Slowly but surely, the destruction of Filgaia continues. A devastated environment filled with ferocious monsters plague the people of Filgaia, who desperately try to cling to their land. Those who dare to venture out are called dream chasers. There is a boy in the village of Surf. It's hard to believe that this boy has the potential to become a dream chaser. What does he seek? We're calling it a day, kid. Thanks a lot. The barrels are all sorted. I hired you at the recommendation of Mayor Pfeiffer. You turned out to be okay. By the way, what's your name? Rudy is not my name. My name is Wiener. Because he looks like a bit of a wiener. Wiener, you're stronger than you look. The horses seem happy. Here's today's pay. Sorry, kid, this is all the village can afford. They just gave me a fistful of berries. You should see if the mayor has any more work for you. Thanks again, see ya. And then he just walks in. Guy's bad at communicating. By the way, Wiener, can you help out with the horses? Hey. Hi there. By the way, Wiener, can you help out with the horses? Oh, shit! Okay, he's fine. You can throw boxes to find treasure, like a hearty apple. Items. Recover 200 HP, increase vitality 1 point. We'll save those. Save for more treasure. Ooh, more berries. Busy, busy, busy. I'm so busy today. Do you want to know why? You bet I do, kid. Haha! I can't tell you. Maybe when I get back. I'm pretty sure you can check barrels for treasure in this game. You totally can. 17 Gela, which is our money. Long ago in the cave to the south, there were powerful berries called Holy Berries. But the last seed was used to kill a monster, so there are no more. You want to hear more? Yes. Long ago, a monster prevented the villagers from collecting berries from the cave. The villagers hired many bounty hunters, but the monster kept coming back to life over and over again. As everyone began to give up, one of the bounty hunters had a brilliant idea. His idea was to plant a holy berry seed inside the monster while it was regenerating. The holy berry spread and sealed the monster with its magic. Nobody believes the story anymore. It's considered a fairy tale. Hey kid, are you a dream chaser? Man, if I wasn't married, I would love to live a life filled with adventure. Welcome to Surf Village. Visitors are always welcome here. That's good. Let's check your barrels for treasure. Nope. Nope. Box treasure? Wrong. It's really hard to fucking search these barrels. 20 Gela. Your parents must be worried about you being a dream chaser. Oh, you don't. I'm sorry to hear that. Pardon me. Yeah, you watch your fucking mouth. Let's check your stuff for treasure. Nothing. What a useless house. Treasure? A power apple. Hello? Empty barrel? No, no. Ah! God damn it, chicken. Whoop. You can run in a straight line, but if you hit something, you get fucked. Like those Zelda boots. Ooh, another heal berry. Thank you, Sir Village. Thank you. What's in this shack? A chicken! Get the fuck out! Are you kidding me, chicken? The chicken just hangs on for... You're not taking me out! Get back inside. I'm trying to check for goddamn treasure. There's no treasure in this house. There. Goodbye. Pretty sure there's no reason to move those barrels. You little kid. Do you know Calamity Jane? She's a bounty hunter. Stories of her battles with monsters are famous. She's probably very beautiful. Okay. Well, hello? Welcome, what can I do for you? Bye? What would you like? A long knife. I'm already wearing one. Why would you sell them? Healberry, antidotes cure poison, medicines cure disease, a violet rose cures silence, and heat salve cures paralysis. We don't need any of those. Thank you very much. Please come again, even though you didn't buy anything from me. Splish splash here, nice effects. Sir, not too many know this, but every year the water in the well decreases. I hear that the world is coming to an end. It must be an omen. Hello? What do you want? Save name? Our very first memory card save. Very exciting. Treasure? Get the fuck when I'm looking for treasure. Oh, hello? Woof. No, huh? Tony's mom, your help came just in time. Thank you. With my husband's injury, we couldn't take care of the horses ourselves. Where's Tony? He's probably causing trouble somewhere. Just a book. Can you get out of the way so I can talk to your, paralyzed husband? No, huh? Tony's father. Wiener. I heard that you've been helping out. We could use a hand around here with the sick in bed. With me sick in bed, thank you. If there were still holy berries in the berry cave, I wouldn't be here. My son and I were talking about this earlier. Wow, they're really... paint that foreshadowing heavy. I wonder what's going to happen with the holy berries. My husband tells me that you've been working hard. You must be tired. There are beds upstairs. Do you want to take a rest? Not just yet. Come back if you get tired. 8 Gela. Now I'm sleepy from pillaging your town. I'd love to take a rest. Mayor Pfeiffer Wiener! How are you? Thanks to you, the stables are in great shape. Take these as a token of my appreciation. Long ago, I found these bombs while exploring ancient ruins. What? You may find them handy. Good work with the stables. Here's some dynamite. These bombs will destroy most small objects. Walk next to the object you want to blow up and push the tools button. It will go off in a bit. These magical bombs will never run out. In the good old days, magic berries could be found in the cave to the south. We would use the bombs to clear debris from the cave. Now that all the berries are gone, we no longer need them. The world is fading and our village is starting to feel the impact. Okay. Treasure? Look at this. This is safe. Thank you for bombs, old man. Oh! Excuse me, I must talk to the mayor immediately. A child from our village has gone into the berry cave. What? What do we do? Don't stand on the fucking bomb, old man. The berry cave is full of monsters. There's not much we can do. I must talk to the townsfolk about this situation. Please keep this quiet. We can't have the people panicking. Ho! There's bombs in your house. The cave of the south is full of monsters, dear, oh dear. I don't have time for this, that troublesome kid. I bet it was Tony. All the boxes are back. We just fucking left. We'll go rescue that wiener kid. But first, there's a trick. Like, the only trick I remember from when I was a kid is we have to go here. The berry cave. But we run into the mountain like an idiot. We come and get into our first fight. Very exciting. It is a pill bug. Just fucking punch it. Pillbug runs away. What an exciting begin to our adventures. Everybody's afraid of Wiener. We go this way. Yes. We go to this town. Get out of my way. I'm doing a cheat. This is cheating. Welcome. What can I do for you? I'd like to buy some way better equipment than I have. And then we can buy equipment for the other two wieners. I'm especially interested in this for the girl. Can I have... You know what? We can afford your sword. Equip? You bet. Sell the long knife, though. Selling the apples is great. Like, oh man, I can sell these apples for money. They give you stats. Don't do that. Don't sell your apples. Don't do that in real life either. If a man ever tries to sell you apples, tell him he's a fucking idiot, because they'll increase his stats if he just eats them. And he'll thank you. He'll thank you later. A goblin. Punch it with our new sword. Oh. Oh, jeez. A goblin's got some chest hair. Hit us for 11. 6 XP, 16 Gela. He could be a huge wiener, which is why his name's Wiener, I guess. He'd be a huge wiener and, like, get a bunch of money and then go buy equipment for everybody, but we'll be fine with just the sword and the clothes for the girl. You there. Wow, I look away for a second and this kid gets past me. No one from the village is allowed in here. What am I to do? I don't fucking know, dude. Good work stopping me, by the way. No trespassing. Bats bring danger. Leave now. Right after I break these boxes. Can't let this one. That's what bombs are for. Oh, a heal berry. Thank you. A balloon. Holy shit, why is everything faster than me? Four XP, two Gela. We're gonna be a billionaire in no time, I assure you. There is a lever, pull it? You bet. Treasure. Oh, that's definitely treasure in that purple chest. Because if I was treasure, that's where I'd live. That's where I'd sign a lease. Treasure?
No.
No, why would there be that many boxes? There's no treasure. 50 Gela. Holy shit. That's a cliff. Probably be running more if we want. Cover some more ground, you know? Good thing we found all those heal bears in town. Jesus. These guys are wearing us down. But luckily, our new sword kills them all. By the way, that's the only thing I remember about this game, so we've officially hit our peak of trickery. 50 Gela. Do not destroy this sign. Danger ahead. Leave now. Nope. I do what I want, because I'm a dream chaser. Chasing the dream of destroying every sign on the planet. There is a lever, pull it. Yes. Destroy this box. Okay, well, if I can pull it again. Take this, I forgot to read what that guy is. Okay, he's not dead. We can find out. A Tatzelbaum. What? XP, a Gela, and he dropped a fucking heal berry. You know what game I will? I will shove it right in my mouth. There we go. What? There's a lever. He couldn't move because the box was in the way. I get it. I get it. More balloons! Be quiet! Footsteps may wake bats. The holy symbol will remove the curse of the bats. Why was that not at the other end, the dangerous end? Some more treasure. It's one of these assholes. Cure bad omen. Can't do the whole fucking right. He's a gun. He's got a gun on the box. Shoot him with the gun. We did it! Complete overkill! It only said 8 or whatever. We only get 8 shots. Then you gotta go back to town and get more bullets in it. So in hindsight, we shouldn't have done that. We should have kept some bullets for the boss. Because there's gonna be a boss. I can sense it. God damn it, balloon. God damn it, goblin. Force level up. That means, yeah, that blue bar. We get 4 superpowers, which we don't have any unlocked yet. We have arm lock on. Increases arm's accuracy to 100%. So the gun never misses if you use a chunk of your blue bar. We have 7 bullets yet. We want to save those. I'm not going to shoot this goblin's head off. Ooh. A heal berry. Oh. Nice try, wall. Nice try. A power apple, a hearty apple, and agile apples. These are probably not safe to eat, but they're ours now.